There is one individual located at the south end of the house, the other toward the north. There is a weapon. A low-yield phaser, non-functional, in proximity to the front room individual.
I think I'll try an old-fashioned knock on the door.
Commander, wait! There's something concealed under the surface!
Come get me, you goddamn ignorant son of a bitch, and see what happens.
I'm Commander William Riker of the USS Enterprise. Crew members, may I come down and approach you?
Hello, you stupid motherfucker, you.
Should I incapacitate him, Commander?
No. We're a rescue party. We picked up your colony's distress call, and we came as fast as we could.
Well, I don't give a shit.
In the name of Jesus, Lord, I just take authority over this spirit and this man.
Oh, fuck you, you stupid cocksucker.
Lord, I take authority of this spirit, and I command you to be silent.
What about the colony? Do you know of any other survivors?
I plead the blood of Jesus right now in Jesus' name. Who do you want to talk to?
You motherfucker, I fucking hurt you.
With your permission, I'd like to look inside of the house.
You're out of your mind, buddy. I don't even have a dozer, and I don't do dirt work.
That's what I thought. You're one of them cocksuckers.
Do you know Jesus? No, you don't. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus is against you.
Sir, may I say your attempt to hold the away team at bay with a non-functioning weapon was an act of unmitigated gall.
Hey, let me tell you how I feel. Fuck you.
I admire gall.
Helm, take us within transporter range. We're going to beam them aboard, directly onto the bridge.
But, Captain, will they not protest?
Let them. My apologies if I interrupted a waltz.
Hello, you stupid motherfucker, you. Sitting around watching the worms crawl out of your mama's pussy.
But when I came to your house the second time, I provided you with the only condition that would make the Enterprise leave.
Oh, go to hell, you son of a bitch. I've got you figured out.
You'll be taken to the nearest starbase and held responsible for the attack on the Enterprise and possibly the deaths of 11,000 people.
You don't have a very big vocabulary.
Can't you take a hint? I don't want to talk to you.
Just hold on.
Hey, he's threatening to kill me.
You stupid cocksucker.
Bishon, I can touch you.
Huh?
I can hear your voice. I can smell your perfume. In every respect, you are a real person with your own mind.
Sure is.
And beliefs.
In Jesus' name.
You're the only living thing that really exists on Rala. And though you look human, you're not.
Oh, go to hell.
Captain's log, stardate 431-53.7. We are departing the Rana system for starbase 133. We leave behind a being of extraordinary power and conscience. I'm not certain if he should be praised or condemned, only that he should be left alone.